the colonel did so well. He was Elvis's chimp. He was Elvis's chimp. He grinned like a psycho and walked like a pimp. He was Elvis's chimp. Elvis adopted him from Captain Jack, a Memphis TV star. Before too long, he had a chauffeur's cap, and he'd ride with the king in his car. Well, he brought him to L.A., bought up some friends, he loved that ape. He drank whiskey, he learned how to smoke. He tried to give all the girls a poke. He was obscene, you know what I mean. He threw a fit, started throwing some shit. He lost his charm and it turned to rage. He died alone in his lonely cage. He was Elvis's chimp. He was Elvis's chimp. He grinned like a psycho and walked like a pimp. He was Elvis's chimp. Him for their sordid amusement. Animals didn't have rights back then. He was just another ape in a world of men. Elvis loved that monkey. Started out sassy and spunky, but he turned him into a junkie, which turned mean and got real funky.